catch every crazy update of bikes, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. KTM Duke 790. The bike for which we are waiting all along is just few days away from the day of launch. My dear friends, get ready to witness the launch of new flagship of KTM in India on 23rd of September. Launch hone ke baad hum is bike ka full review karenge detail mein, but in this video main aapko bataunga that how this bike is gonna be. My name is Shubham and welcome back once again to my channel. As it's a KTM, it has to be slick, sharp, stylish and of course orange. Bike dikhne mein bahut hi stylish and appealing hogi and you can't take off your eyes for sure. Front pe headlamp Duke 390 jaisi hogi with all LED lights and ye aur bhi zyada sharp and stylish hogi. Tank and tank scoops is again gonna be major center of attraction. The sculpted design flow of tank scoops is just perfect. Exhaust iski upset hogi and tail section pe barely plastic ke parts honge. As this naked devil will be flaunting its trellis frame. Seat iski hogi split type aur comfort ka to filhal abhi pata nahi, but as it's mainly a track focused machine, so it could be on a stiffer side. But rider as well as pillion ke liye space kafi sahi hogi. Tail light and side indicators LEDs honge. Engine iski hogi 799cc parallel twin cylinder liquid cooled DOHC setup, which will churn out max power of crazy 105 bhp at 9000 rpm and 87 Nm of max torque at 8000 rpm. Engine will be BS4 compliant. Mazedar baat ye hai ki 799cc ki ye bike weighs just 169 kg, jo Royal Enfield and Dominar 400 se bhi kam hai. Now you can imagine that what kind of thrill and speed this bike will offer. But how KTM manages to make their bike so lightweight? Well, it's the magic of super lightweight steel trellis frame and aluminum swing arm. Gearbox isme hogi 6 speed ki with 2-way quick shifter. Quick shifter mainly high capacity bikes mein aati hai jahan clutch lever use kiye bagair aap gear change kar sakte hain, but not all the time. Good practice is to use quick shifter on higher RPM. Shiftings will be better smooth and fast because this one will have sleeper clutch too. Bike mein aapko 4 riding modes ke option milenge: sport, street, rain and track. Aur apne need ke hisab se aap inme se koi bhi mode select kar sakte hain. Access to these will be very simple from the advanced console itself. Bike mein traction control bhi hogi so that jab bhi aisa lage ki bike traction ho rahi hai, to ye need ke hisab se wheel speed ko manage karti hai and gives you the required traction according to the condition. Traction control could be turned off. This super fast Duke will get dual disc up front of 300mm and brake calipers radially mounted only, whereas rear pe 240mm ki single disc hogi. This one will have cornering ABS and super moto mode too. ABS switchable hogi. Suspension front pe chunky 43mm ki hogi from WP aur ye upside down type hogi, whereas rear pe monoshock hogi which will be adjustable. Ye bike filhal India mein manufacture nahi hogi. Knockdown kit lai jayegi aur fir jise Bajaj dwara assemble kiya jayega. But for this year stock will be limited to 100 units. Pricing iski 8.5 lakhs tak ho sakti hai and you can book this beast by just paying 30,000 as token amount. जब ये बाइक इंडिया में मैन्युफैक्चर होगी तो इसकी प्राइस डेफिनेटली नीचे आएगी, बट बाय हाउ मच ओनली टाइम विल टेल। अब आपके शहर में ये बाइक अवेलेबल होगी या नहीं उसके लिए आपको नियर बाई डीलर से कॉन्टैक्ट करना होगा, क्योंकि ये बाइक कुछ सेलेक्टेड डीलरशिप्स पे ही अवेलेबल होंगी। इट वॉज अ क्विक फायर अपडेट ऑफ KTM Duke 790। वीडियो पसंद आई हो तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू। और अगर कुछ अन्य जानकारी आप हमसे प्राप्त करना चाहते हैं तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में हमें जरूर बताएं। मिलते हैं आपसे अगले वीडियो में, टिल देन कीप वॉचिंग एंड राइड सेफ।